Hello student, in this video we will see the question answer of class 8 science chapter 1 crop production and management. First question is filling the blanks. Here are the blank spaces. You have to choose the correct word and fill the blanks. Okay, the answer of this question is given here. First question, the same kind of plant grown and cultivated on a large scale at the place called crop. Okay, you have to fill here crop. And second question is the first step before growing crop is prepare the soil. Okay, prepare of the soil. Damaged seeds would float on top of water. And D question is given for growing crop, sufficient sunlight and fill the water and nutrients from the soil are essential. Question number 2. Match items in column A with those in column B. Column A is given here and column B is given here. Column A, kharif crop, match with E option, paddy and maize. Rabi crop, match with D option, wheat, gram and pea. Chemical fertilizer, match with urea and superphosphate. And organic manure, match with animal excretas, cow dung, urine and plant waste. Question number 3. Give two examples of each. First, kharif crop. The example of kharif crop is paddy and maize. And second, rabi crop. Example of a rabi crop is wheat and gram. Question number 4. Write a paragraph in your own words on each of the following. First is preparation of a soil. Answer of this question is loosening the soil before planting to help roots breathe and grow deep. Second is sowing. Placing seed into the soil using tools or seed drill. And third is weeding. Removing unwanted plants known as weeds from the crop. And last is threshing. Separating grain seeds from the chaff after harvest. Question number 5. Explain how fertilizers are different from manure. Here is the answer. Fertilizer. Fertilizer is an inorganic substance, whereas manure is an organic substance. Fertilizers are prepared artificially. Manure are obtained by decomposition of animals, plant and human waste. And fertilizers are prepared in factory, whereas manure is prepared in the field. Does not provide humus to the soil, while manure provide humus to the soil. Question number 6. What is irrigation? Describe two methods of irrigation which conserve water. Answer of this question is irrigation is a artificial watering of a plant. The main source of irrigations are wells, tubewells, ponds, lakes, water. Two water conserving irrigation methods are sprinkler system and drip system. Sprinkler system use a vertical pipes with rotating nozzle on a top. Okay. Ideal for uneven and sandy lands where sufficient water is not available. Drip system. Use pipe or tube with small holes to water plant drop by drop at root base. It is sufficient as it minimizes water wastage. Question number 7. If wheat is sown in kharif season, what would happen? Discuss. Answer of this question is wheat is a rabi crop grown in winter and requires less water. If wheat is sown in kharif season, rainy season, its production will be decreased. Question number 8. Explain how soil gets affected by the continuous plantation of crops in a field. Answer of this question is continuous plantation of crops makes soil poorer in a certain nutrients as the crop take up nutrients from the soil. The soil becomes infertile. It does not get enough time to replenish the nutrients. Question number 9. What are weeds? How can we control them? Answer of this question is weeds are an unwanted plant that grown with the crop. And controlling method is weeds can be controlled by tilling the soil before sowing, which kills weeds by uprooting. They can also be controlled by using chemicals called weedicides. Question number 10. Arrange the following boxes in a proper order to make a flow chart of sugar cane crop production. Answer of this question is, first you have to prepare the soil, preparation of soil, then plugging the field, 6th number, then sowing, 4th number, then manuring, 7th number, then irrigation, 2nd number, then harvesting, 3rd number, and lastly sending crop to the sugar factory. Question number 11. Complete the following word puzzle with the help of clues given below. Here are clues given. You have to fill the boxes. Answer of this question is here. You have to write all the answer in this box. Thank you.